Hi everyone, I'm Hendrish and we are the design thinkers from mechanical department. Our team is named as A team and we did a project is called as Drone High. And better our friends will introduce about themselves.
Hi everyone, I'm Sandeep.
Hi, I'm Sangeet.
Hi, I'm Sukumarajan.
Hi everyone, I'm Sandeep.
Hi everyone, I'm Jagdish.
Participated in the design thinking bootcamp. So various students from various departments have participated in the design thinking bootcamp. And they visited some industries to find a real life problem and they find a solution. And we also go to various industries to find the problem. Thus we choose the domain of construction field and they said the lot of problems they are facing in the construction field in carrying the metals. So in that we made an empathy part. So empathy part is like to find the problems what they are facing in the real time. So like some labor shortages, the time consumption, they have some labor problem, lack of safety, time problem and scaffolding issues. So the various issues are there in the material handling. So we have concluded to the point to what we can make to solve this problem. So in that we get an idea of making it drone high.
After we discussed cancer before, we find that there is a proposed system that safety as the primary objective and also the delivery should be handled in an automated manner.
From empathy and design, we ideated that there are many methods used in construction field like crane shifting, belt conveying method, drone, hydraulic lifting method and ultra cost. We choose as drone because it has more features than when compared to other lifts.
So as my teammates said, there are a lot of methods and technologies are already available in the construction field of material handling, but we choose as a drone is very important because it has some good features when we compare with the other models. Like you can think it as an automation, it's time consuming and it's also in cost wise it's very cheap. So I think the future of the drone height will be very important in the material handling in the construction field, not only in construction field but also in various fields like the mine and some etc. we can say. So the construction and working is like we have to fix the point of location predefinedly where it will start and where it will end. So you have just to fix the locations and you go directly to pick the object and deliver the point where we define as a destination. So it's like directly go to the object of layout and collect the material and directly deliver to the point where we define. So this is our concept of material handling by using the drone in the construction field.